Please respond yes or not or no. Can you hear me? Let me stop the music. Okay, thank you, Ryan. Let me stop the music here and there we go. And welcome to our lesson number 4. Welcome. And today we're going to learn a song. So I already sang the song, and it's called Sing Hallelujah with the H. Hallelujah. Okay. To the Lord. Okay. The Lord. So the L. Lord. You see the presidents, they use a band here, presidential band. So that's why we use the L for the Lord. The Lord. Okay. So sing hallelujah to the Lord. Welcome, Rachel. Later I'm going to just place the song. I'm gonna pause, okay? Pause the song on the first Facebook page for you to practice. But now let's sing the song, and then after that we pray and start. Okay? So I'm gonna play the song again. And it goes like this: sing, and Brian, you know about that because you play the violin, so that's where they get the sign "sing" from the violin. And so, sing Hallelujah. Make sure you clap and then use the H. Hallelujah. To the Lord. You see, we don't sign the, we just do the Lord. Okay? So let's sing that. And then there's a second one that says, sing, make the C, and then like in the same place, instead of Lord, say Christ. Christ. Sing, Christ. So here for the sing, I use the B, sing. Christ is risen. And how you say risen? You have to put the hands here and then go from your H, looking down, okay, facing down, and say risen, like coming from the grave, okay? And then standing up. Risen. Christ is risen. Sing, Christ is risen. Forgot what it says. Sing, Christ is risen. I think it says something else. Okay. But sing, put your C, Christ, making the band, presidential band, Christ is risen. Okay. And so I'm gonna listen to the song and sing with me, please. Okay? Let me play the song. It's in the background. Okay, there's a
What is
commercial.
the best kept secret to becoming a great singer?
Three,
I'm
two,
going to answer that
one,
question in 30
commercial.
seconds.
Okay, skip the ad. I'm gonna jump a little bit because the introduction is really long. Okay, so just follow me. That's all you say. Follow me. Copy me. The hands like this, and then do like this. Copy, 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 copy. Sing, please.
Sing hallelujah to
dead. One. The dead. Stop it and go back. So the second one, remember, when you sing, deaf cannot listen to the music, but they can feel the vibration. So what you do is you make your body move with the music. Sing alleluia to the Lord. Sing alleluia to the Lord. You see, your body moves with the music. Okay, that you there's a music going on. And the second one that I forgot, but now I remember, was sing with a C in the presidential band. Christ is risen, and then from. So put your like a D in your left hands, D, and your dominant hands will put an X, okay? And then you call from, okay, you see? Okay, from. All right, look at my finger, okay? It's, the D is pointing out, and then I say from. And then the dead, to do the dead, make to be, and then put one hand face down and one hand up, okay, and then turn around, dead. Here we go again, dead, that also means death, dead. So the song said, sing, Christ is risen from the sing, Christ is risen from the dead. And so I'm going to pause this video for you to practice. With the permission of Pastor Don, we can be the first song that we sing in front of the church. You know, once we reopen. And so you need to practice. And so when we get together, we're going to practice. You see, practice. And so if it's okay with the pastor, we can sing that song in front of the church. Okay? In front of the congregation, so people can start feeling, you know, and get used to have people signing, singing, and deaf people. Now let's pray. Welcome, Pastor Don, and let's pray. Lord, but thank you that you love us, and you die in the cross for us, and we just sing hallelujah to you. Help us to learn. Give us not only ability for the sign, but we ask you to give us your heart for the lost. We learn today with the children puppets that our light needs to shine in the darkness, and deaf people are in darkness, and give us your heart to reach out to them with your light, our light, your light through us. We pray in Jesus' name. Amen. Amen. All right. I hope that you study the homework. It's been there on Facebook for a whole week, and so I hope you study. And so let's do the conversation. See, with the 2D, you do conversation. Or this is reality is dialogue. Like last week, you learned communication, conversation. I'm teaching you now another with the D for dialogue. You do the same thing here, dialogue, a dialogue. And so that number one, okay, do you have it? I mean, I don't know, you have you studied it? Is the question. Okay, study. It's like, you know, all my eyes on the reading. Study. And then you go up and down, study. Like there's something active. Study. All right, so the first one says, how do you spell that? Okay, now there is the English. This is English. Okay, English. Okay, your dominant hands pull the other hands open. Okay, English. Okay, so the English way to say it is, how do spell you spell that? But in sign language, we don't talk like that. No, you say, how do you spell that? That's it. That's all you need. Now, where is the do? You remember what the do is? Here. So make sure you put your face like this. Let me take my glasses off. You see it now better? How do you spell that? How do you spell that? This is spelling. This is alphabet. But this is how you ask. Don't need to do how you. No. Do you spell that? That's English. Okay. So sign language. ASL. How do you spell that? All right. How do you spell that? How do you spell that word? Okay. Word. So you have the G in your non-dominant hands. The dominant hands will use a D for word. I don't know. I imagine this is the mouth and this is, you know, something coming out of the mouth. Okay. And so word. Okay. But simply do, that's number one, simply do how you spell that. How you spell that. All right. So number two is, in English, do you like? So look how you do like. Here. Like. To take the thumb and the what fingers is that? This is the index and this is the middle finger. Okay. And then like. Look at me. Like. Like, that's also with the two hands is prefer or preference, okay, with the two hands, okay? So make sure you do like this, okay, on your chest, okay? Do you like a sign? You do it backwards, the 2D, the fingers up, and you do sign, make a circle backward. Language is the 2L, and make a line. Language, but not time, you have to move it. Language with the 2L, language. So, this is English. Remember, do not talk in sign language like that, please. You have to say, you like sign? That's all you say. And deaf people like to do you two times. So look how they do it. You see? They say you at the beginning and you at the end. Or they make a question mark. For example, look at me. You see? They might do the question mark. The question mark is you just draw it. And make an X, and this is the point under the question mark. So, You can say sign or sign language. Okay? So remember, where is the question mark? Here. Okay? I'm going to do it without my glasses. Let's do it again. Wrong. Don't forget like. Okay? Good. The number three, it says, do, in English, you go. You say you use the 2D, go, okay? So you can say go, or you can say go. You see? Go, or go, okay? Rachel, which one you learned? Okay, go or go. Okay. The way I learned it is go is just for normal go, and go is a command. Go now. Go now. Then to the assemblies of God. Assembly is the A on the front, on your front head, and then you do assemblies of God. You see, you point up. Let's see, point up, and then you say God. You see, God is a B with reverence. You see, reverence in front of you. God. All right. So in English, do you go or go to the assembly of God? Okay. And you want to change it for the Baptist church. So church is with the C on the rock. Okay. Jesus is the rock. Okay. You can say Baptist with the A. You see, you remember dead? It's the same with Baptist with the A. Baptist. Okay. Church. But this is English. How do you ask? In sign language, you say, see, you go or go assemblies of God church. You see, it's very short. So let's do it again. Now, remember to do that here, okay? Okay, so it's better, not all the deaf people know what Assembly of God is, so you say church at the end is better. Let's change Assembly for Baptist Church. Okay, all right, so who wants to try? Okay, try, Brian. Brian, you try, please. I can see you, but, okay, now I help you. Say. Let's change it for Baptist. Now, Rachel, go ahead. You do it. Change Assembly of God for Baptist Church. Go ahead. I can see you, but. Okay, Pastor, how did she do? I hope you said, you go or go to Assemblies of God Church or Baptist. You look at the face. Baptist Church. You see? Here, when you find a deaf person, it's possible that they go to a Mormon church. So let me show you how the sign language for Mormons. So here, and I need to find out why. It's all here. This is Utah with the U. Utah. And Mormons with an M, Mormons, because they're from Utah. Okay, Mormon, Utah, Mormons. It doesn't, nothing has to be with kids. I don't think Mormon kids. I'll ask a deaf person later why here. Okay, and So Utah with a U, Utah. Utah, this is the state of Utah. Okay? And so Mormon would be Mormon with an M. Look at the M. Mormons. So many, many deaf people, like my neighbor in front, you can ask them, how do you ask them, do you go to the Mormon church? Let's see. Practice. Go ahead. I can see you, but practice. And I'll help you. Do you go to the Mormon church? Remember, this is going to say, you go to Mormon church. You. Go ahead, practice. Awesome, I hope. Okay, let me help you. Say, that's how you did it? Let's do it again. And it's probably the deaf person will ask you, or will ask you, church, you go what or which? You see at the end? So let's practice this question. What church do you go, or which church do you go? Now look at how you swear in sign language. At the end, you say the what or the which at the end, okay? Put that in your mind. So you say, I forgot to use my lips. Always talk when you sign. Always use your lips. Let me do it with my lips. Okay. So you church go what? You church go what? You see, you the noun goes first, church, then go, the verb, then the question word, what? Okay, let's practice once again. Okay, and maybe Brian, your mom, can ask a question next time to her friend. Okay, and then what is the answer? He can answer. I see, go or go. Okay, I go Mormon church. Okay, that's a good, very good to learn, to start conversation or dialogue with the deaf person. Let's turn the page. In the back, this is now the question and the answer. That's it. So the question is, and now the answer. Look at the answer. No, in English. No, I go to the Baptist church. That is in English. How do you do it in sign language? You say, okay, so literally, no, I go to the Baptist church. You see, it's very short. It's not that long. Okay. Also, now I'm gonna ask you the question. Please answer the question. Okay. So I'm gonna ask you the question, and you answer. The answer is no. I go or go to the Baptist church. Church. So let me ask you the question. Go ahead and answer. I hope you say no. You answer that? Okay. Now ask me the question. Go ahead. You should ask me, you go Assemblies of God church. So ask me, go ahead. No, I go to the Baptist church. Okay? I hope that helps to start conversations. Number five. In English, I don't. Look how you say I don't. Don't. With your, the A, don't. Don't. I don't understand. I thought, you pointed to your mind, I thought you were, don't need to say word, Catholic. You make the cross on your front head with the H. Catholic. Okay? Make the cross Catholic. Okay? So, that's English. It's too long. Deaf people, no, they get confused if you use English too long. Look in English, in sign language. It says, I don't understand. Look, where did you say I don't? Here, I don't. And this is understand. Use your D, okay? And then look like this. I don't understand. You see how short it is? Don't have to say I don't understand. No, just I don't understand. And then thought, you don't have to say I, but you want to say I thought you Catholic. So don't understand, thought you Catholic. That's what they say it. So let's practice that. Okay, all right. Or now I wanted you to change Catholic for Mormons. Mormon. Okay, go ahead. Replace, you say replace with the F. Replace Catholic for Mormons. Go ahead. You say, I don't understand. I thought you were Mormon. Good try. So, did you do like this? You see, I don't understand, thought you Mormon, okay? I thought, it's okay, thought you Mormon, okay? Good, all right, and then, so we're gonna stop right there. Remember to practice this. This is for, you have a great conversation starter with the deaf. Just ask the question. What church do you go? Okay, and now you have to say now. Okay, go to the Baptist church. All right. So now, let's start. Open the book on page 25 or 25. You have your book, okay? Yeah. All right. Here, because I see new people. I see Jade. That's the book. Okay. Open your book. Page 25. And so learn new words. So this is what we how we're gonna do it. First, we're going to practice the words and make sentences. And then at the end, I'm going to ask you all the words in English, and you say it in sign language without looking at the book. Not looking, not looking, okay? Not cheating. Okay, so page 20, 25 or 25, 25. So the goal, you see, you remember you learned two. The goal or the objective for today is learn about pronouns, question words, and ending. Pay attention. Yes, sign language, there's a lot of pronouns, yes, and question words, but the endings are almost never used. But you learn it in case a deaf person uses it. A lot of the deaf person in school, they might spell in English because that's how they learn how to read, but most of the deaf will not, and so will not. So I, you know, I pointing to me, I, or in English, I. You see the I? So in case a deaf person use I, that's English. But I is just pointing at me, I. And then we're not talking about the first person, first person singular, first person plural, is we. You see? Now let me tell you, you use your D, turn around, and then you go from one side to the other. You see? You see? From one side to the other. We. That means you and me. So, we. You got it? We. We. I. We. You. That's easy. You. You. If it's you plural, you say you. You. One, you singular, you. Okay, now page 26. Them. You can use a finger to say them, make a semicircle. Then, or you can use the hands. Them. I use them with the hands because so I'm not confused with you plural. You plural. So it's your preference. It's, you know, preference. You remember preference, likeness, preference with the two hands. So they. Now this, you put the hands non-dominant, and with the dominant hands you say this. This. There's a second sign here that says this, pointing to the object. This. This, this table, this pastor, this book, this. Or you say this, okay? This is my book, okay? I, no, you see with the hands open, no, sign language, with the D in the backward and a circle. Sign language, I know. You learn. You see, you kind of pick it up, everything in your hands, and put it in your brain. I learn. You learn sign language. Okay? We go to Baptist church. We, remember, we go to Baptist church. Okay, all right. Mine, or my country. You see, on the elbow, the hands open, country. It also means state. My country, my state is Utah. Okay, my state. I live in the state. My state is Utah. And then his, use open the hands to the person. His, her, hers. Okay? His book. His clothing. His church. Okay? His computer. No, with a C on your arm, computer, or you have a laptop. A lot of that will say opening the laptop, computer, like opening the laptop. How do you say it better? Computer, computer. Okay, so his, theirs is the same with his or her, but you make a line. He, I mean theirs, their, like their home. See, and this is my home. And that, like with a Y, that is their home. My neighbors, their home. Our, how you do our? You do our the same as we, but with the hands curved. It's not a C, it's a hands curve like this. Our, our, our. We're from one side to the other. Our, our book, our children, our church, our computer, our God. Our God is big. With a G, great, great. Our God. And then your is the same with the hands open for his or her, but in front of you, your. So his to the side, her, his book, her book. Your is your book, your book. Your computer is your God, is your church, his church. Her church, your church, my church. Like that, Pastor? Okay. Now, now, how do you say your own? We are on page 27. 27. How do you say your own? Okay. Own or self is with an A. Self. So put the A like this. Look at my finger. My thumb is facing you. Yours should be facing me. And this is self. Self. Okay? So you're going to say your own. You say yourself or your own. Your. First you say yours and then you say own. Your own. Example, your own book. That's your own name. That's your own computer. It's my. And now, how you say myself? You put the fingers on you. Myself. My. Okay. All right. I hurt. This is cut. Like this is a knife. I hurt myself yesterday. I hurt myself yesterday. I hurt myself yesterday. Myself. So, how you do yourself? Good job. Yourself. How you do myself? Myself. Okay? Myself. Okay? All right. Turn the page. Page 28. 28. How do you say ourself? You say our and then self. Ourself. Now let's go back. Yourself. Good. Yourself. Myself. I did it myself. I did it. You see? Did it. Yes. Yo. To see. Okay. Did it. Okay. Myself. You. Did it yourself. And ourself. We did it ourself. We dire, this is do, di, don, then our self. Is it hard? Let's try again. Good. And so himself, just point to the side. Herself or himself. With always dominant hands, okay? Leave your hands quiet. Don't change hands. Unless a hand is just a compliment. Your dominant hands, okay? So, yourself. Example. He painted, you see, here, painting, like action of painting, painting the house himself. How do you say, you painted the house yourself? Good. You paint the house yourself. Now, how do you say, I painted the house myself? I painted the house myself. Okay? How do you say, hard to say, we did it ourselves. We did it ourselves. We did it, we did it ourselves. Good. All right, now let's, we are still on page 28. 28. Each or every. You need 2 A. You have 2 A's, and then 1 A, and then you going to just this is an explanation here. A stroke to make downward strokes on the back of the left thumb. Okay, so each. You see, you use your dominant hands, and then you make a stroke downward on the back of the left thumb. Okay, so each. So how you say each day? The 2D, huh? Remember? Remember the sun? The sun goes down with the D. How do you say each children? Or each child? Because it's one. Each child. Each child saw the puppet show. Each child saw the puppet show. I forgot how you say puppet. I find out later. Okay, I just say show. Now, someone, somebody, something. Okay, it's like only. Okay, someone. Is there someone coming? Is there someone coming? Coming. You say go, coming. Going, coming. You remember going, coming. There's 2 ways to do it. Going, coming. Going, coming. Okay, so. Question. Okay. Is somebody coming? Somebody coming? Okay. Wait, always when you talk to somebody, you point to that. You say, somebody is sick. Somebody is sick. See? Okay. Somebody sick. Sick. You middle finger. Put is like a doctor is examining you. You put the dominant hands, finger, middle finger on your own front head, and the other on your stomach. Sick. Now make sure you're sick. Make it with your face. Here, that ugly. Sick. The ugliest you do it, the more sick you are. Okay? If you have Coronavirus, you know how to say coronavirus? We imitate, we just draw the coronavirus. We do S and then we put the crown on the top. Crown, coronavirus, coronavirus. Put the S and make the crown. You see, corona, which means crown, coronavirus. So if you have the coronavirus, you have to say, I am really sick. Okay, now any would be with the A, any. Any child knows that. Any person can be safe. Okay, any person can be safe. I know, Pastor, that some people are Calvinist. They don't believe that, but I believe that any person, if with a P, person can be safe. Can be safe. Okay, if they repent. All right. Now, Pastor, you know my school. My school is Armenian or Bible school. I respect anyone that is Calvinist. My best friends, my wife is Calvinist. And we're married for 25 years. We have been married for 25 years. But I believe anyone can be saved. Now, there you go. Anyone can be saved. Okay? I'm going to ask Brian later about that later. Okay. Now, how you say anything? Thing is like this. Thing. So, thing. You make twice, two stroke. One, two. Thing. Okay? Thing. Your two hands open. Thing. And then, anything will be like this. Anything. Anything. Anyone? Anyone. So, how you say anyone can be saved? Sorry, you don't believe that. But it's just to practice. Anyone can, that's can, power, can be saved. Anything. What do you want? One is that. What do you want? You want anything? I'm going to Walmart. You spell it. Walmart. You want anything? Do you want anything? Okay. Now, everybody, everyone. Okay. Ooh. Let me see. 5 minutes. Yeah. Let's go faster. Everybody, everyone. So, you're going to say each one. That's basically. So you say each. Remember, stroke down the A backward. Each one, everyone. Example. I'm going to invite. Oh, welcome. Let's do a thing. Everyone is welcome. In Emmanuel Baptist Church, everyone is welcome. Everyone is welcome here. Everyone is welcome. Okay, how do you say other or another? Other, another, other. How you say other person? The other person. How you say the other church? The other church. How do you say the other one? The other one. How do you say the other the other, I don't know, whatever, the other house. Other house. And now, how you say each other? This is very used in the New Testament. Each other, okay? Or one another, or socialize or fellowship. Put the A in your dominant hands and in your non-dominant hands, and just make a circle of the dominant hands around the non-dominant. Some devs will do both. Okay, the book says do one, but some devs, so fellowship. Okay, okay. So Emmanuel Baptist Church had a fellowship every month. Okay, it's month. Remember month? The 2D, one is backwards. Okay, so Emmanuel Baptist Church had a fellowship, has a fellowship every month, every month, every month. Okay, so now page 30, 30, 30, 30. Most of the devil will do just this. It's too long to say 30. Oh, no, that hurt. You say 30. You see? 30. Okay, so that with a Y, that, or you can point to the thing, that, how? Hey guys, it's snowing in Logan. Snowing. This is raining without moving the finger. You don't have to say it's, and you know, it's raining, it's snowing. It's snowing here. Okay, now, that snow is cold. Oh, okay, that. So who you put the, you use the L, put your thumb in your chin and do a circle with the with your finger, with your index. Who. You're gonna find deaf people that say who. Just one finger, the mouse, who, okay? But I see a lot of deaf people say who, okay? Just put your thumb here, say who is coming to dinner tonight? Dinner with a D, dinner. This is lunch, okay? You move the finger and lunch is who? Who? Okay? So, who is coming for lunch? Lunch, because the L. So, you got lunch with the B, breakfast, everything in the mouth, okay? It's eating. So, lunch, breakfast, dinner, the D. There you go. Now, who's coming for dinner? Who's coming for lunch? Who's coming for breakfast? Remember to make the question here and to lip read. I mean, use your lip. With the B, breakfast. Okay. Now, which weather? Which? This is the 2A. Which is your coat, okay? Which is your coat? How, you remember that last week? You learned that. How, you say, how are you? How are you? You say, just you, how you? How are you? So remember, you put the hands together and you turn it like this. Name. And what, there's two ways for what, okay? What, according to hands, with the middle of what? Why you do white? So, open hands, touch your for friend, I mean front, and then turn it down into a Y. Why? Christian, this is Christ, and then, like this is Christian, Christian pray. Why Christians pray? And then you say, with the L, because, and you put it together, because prayer is powerful. Just point to the, here too. Powerful, powerful, powerful. When is turning the hands, when turning your, to the, put it backward, and then turn them. When, a lot of that will say also when. All right, so there's two ways to say it. The way I learned is this, that when for questions and when for answer. Example, you, okay, always the question is at the end. So I ask, when are you going to church? And say, you going church when? Put the W at the end, when? And then the answer, when stop snowing. When stop, you see the B, stop snowing. Okay, where is like this, where? Oh, some people will say, where? Like this, where? You see, always moving, where? Where is my glasses? Where is my glasses? Where? It's like saying no. Where? But the mouse, where? Excuse me. And then, whatever it says, it, you don't see a sign, whatever, but it's like this, whatever. Whatever. I don't care. Whatever. All right. So now you have here the ending of the prepositions, and that's mostly English. We don't use those. Okay? We don't use those. So please practice. And I'm going to pause your homework. Okay? Lesson. So practice the homework. Practice the song. I'm going to pause two things to practice. Your song and also lesson four. I'm going to put lesson four. Okay? Let's pray. Lord, thank you for the learning today. Bless the world. Heal this sick world of the coronavirus. Bless Emmanuel Baptist Church and his pastor and leaders and deacons. Bless them in Jesus' name. Amen. Amen. I'll see you next week. Bye-bye. God bless. Bye-bye.